Sports legends, Hall of Famers, and active professional athletes were all on hand for the opening of the Sports Museum of America in Lower Manhattan. The nation's first museum to celebrate American sports under one roof includes more than 600 artifacts, 1,100 photos, and 20 original films with 19 galleries. With a vast interactive experience available to visitors, many of the athletes and contributors in attendance liked exactly what they saw.
I love it, you know what I mean? I haven't had a chance to see the actual football park because they're still working on it, but walking around here in the baseball museum where we're at right now in the area and looking at the basketball rings, the Heisman Trophy area, I mean, a very hot museum I would recommend to everybody.
I really think, you know, Philip and his team did just a wonderful job of something that was so obvious, which was to have a national museum of sports.
Oh, this is such an exciting concept. I can't imagine it taking hold and bearing fruit in any city in the world that would embrace it and implement it any better than the Big Apple.
Happening here in New York City is an experience for sports fans of all ages that combines both history and technology. Founder Philip Schwab is excited about the museum's opening, along with its impact on the future.
Well, it's the biggest day in my life. I've been working for 7 years to build the nation's first museum of sports, and we finally got it open today. It's just a great day for me, and I hope it's a great day for New York City, because the first ever museum of sports is going to be right here in Lower Manhattan. To me, I think the important thing for the museum going forward is a great museum. Everybody's going to have a killer time. But what's going to be important is, as time goes by, that this becomes kind of the natural center for sports.
In the near future, the Sports Museum of America just may become the center for sports in our society. But right now, it serves as a new home to many sports icons. The museum is a proud new home of the Heisman Trophy and houses the first ever Hall of Fame dedicated to women's sports, the Billie Jean King International Women's Sports Hall of Fame.
It's so important to have a place that's visible and that girls and women athletes are really, and older athletes, are really appreciated, and we didn't have that, and now we do.
With a variety of sports on display, from basketball to track and field to gymnastics, the Sports Museum of America is sure to keep sports fans returning for years to come. For NYPost.com, I'm Dexter Henry.